Hey everybody, it's Major Scooter. Welcome to Bioshock 2. Well, we will be doing a new game, yes. What does it say? Middle X? Where's the middle X? You know what? I think that might be good enough. I'm sure that's fine. Never easy. Medium or hard? I'll go with medium. Oh, can I skip through them and read while I'm waiting? Nice. So I'm almost over my cough now. I went to the doctor's. So got some medication. So I can get better. Oh, continue. 1958. Beneath the Atlantic Ocean. Am I a big daddy? I think I am. Oh, that's something I should do. Turn off music. Hey.
Daddy, it's you.
You girls look different than before. Did you have yellow eyes before or red eyes the first time? Daddy, are you English now? Were they English before? Ooh, now I'm like a scuba daddy. What's that on my neck? Do I got like some bling going? Yeah, you get her, Adam. Angels. Jump! Jump over the side! Smush him! Nice! Now, is this just an opening, or am I going to be playing from here at some point? Oh, is that the passive one that makes us work for them? Is that the same lady? Hi, Evelyn. I don't know. I think the big daddy's gonna have stubby legs. How do they kneel?
Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Ooh, is it gonna wear out? Don't watch, Evelyn. I think that was your name. Oof. It would make it even sadder if she wasn't some possessed girl. Ten years later. What, 10 years later I'm still dead? What's happening?
Hello, can you hear me?
come back to life? Am I another person? How did I come? Okay, so I am the same thing. I laid there for 10 years. How do I get my mask back on? This is not where I was when I was shot, so I'm not the same person? Or do they have some type of mind link? I don't know. How do I do? That's what I need to know. Okay, that's how I do that. Yeah. Oh yeah, that works. Okay. Jump. Beat him up. Okay. Let's go. So I think I'm gonna make these recordings maybe 15 minutes each. See how that goes. I've been told that my recordings are long, and it makes people that I've talked to that are subscribed, some of you guys don't want to watch longer videos. And that's fine. I can make shorter videos. It's just that when it's below like 15 minutes, like when it's 10 minutes or less, I know there's quite a few YouTubers that do that. I just feel like I'm not showing enough at once. But if that's what you guys want, I can do 15 minute videos, and if you want 10 minutes, I can do 10 minutes. Big Kate.
Mob jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson 2. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool
Sauna.
First. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts.
That's like a good way to go.
You follow me?
One, five, four, oh. Oh yeah, let me turn off the music. Don't need that copyright on me anymore. Okay. I do want to go this way first because it sounds better. I was in plasmid. Okay. I was concerned I paid something for a second, but I don't even know if I have money yet.
Father.
Now, number one, I wasn't a big daddy, not till the end. No, it was more like some programmed humor to listen to people. And this one, am I just a big daddy all the way through? I don't remember. I mean, that'd be kind of cool.
Daddy was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Eleanor? So, it's not Evelyn, it's Eleanor.
Daddy!
Okay, goodbye. Daddy's busy trying to remember your name. Slim down. Okay, nothing in here. Treatment room. $3. Okay. Ooh, more Eve. All right, I think I'm going this way. 5408. That's really obvious if this is the combination right on the door. Okay, it is. Should have went here first.
I finally found the answer we've all been looking for. My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Lamb is watching. Who's Lamb? No, can't go in. Okay. Am I supposed to go back? I don't think I am. And there's no way to tell me where I'm going, right? Or is there? Oh, a map. How do I zoom out? Hey, zoom out. It's right there. Do I need GG? Okay. So maybe I do need to go in that room over there. I'm not stuck. I'm just adventuring. Do I have to hit the panel or something? What? Do I have to go down? Okay, let's try over here. The things are freaking out. Did I miss? Yep, I missed. Okay. Now am I going over here? Yep, that was my unlocking. Except for that middle one.
Signal.
Nope,
you
there it goes.
Who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me
so
in
this
the Atlantic
during the
Express
first one?
Train station.
Or did this happen after? Because she'd be old now, right? Yes, thank you for fixing that. Okay. Nothing, okay.
To my daughter.
Oh, I think I remember Lamb. What?
You will
no.
And rapture will be
she, was she a bad guy in the first one?
You shall be raised as I was. Advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price.
Huh.
Rapture will come to us.
She's watching. I'm gonna guess she wasn't in the first one. Tannenbaum was. Hey, Rosie. Oh, I'll take that. Can I reload? Okay. Oh, you have color.
And it's real.
You must be someone important.
Rapture. This is where that thing
took
my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. I'm rambling, scared, I guess. But maybe if I find this Dr. Lamb I keep hearing over the PA,
okay. Oh yeah, there is a pointer now. I thought in the last game, I was like, there was a pointer, why don't I have one? I got one now. What's going on here? Okay. Well, it's already been like 15 minutes now. It goes by so fast. But, okay. Stick to my word on this. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.